here's the
about being an aerialist?
Wow, okay. Well, it's kind of like my favorite thing in the world.